So first of all, I have these conversions at the top. They give us the first one. 1 euro is $1.225. And then